Hello students, in this video I will explain the structure of cesium chloride. First of all, what is the formula of cesium chloride? Cesium, we write it as Cs, chloride Cl. So CsCl is the formula of cesium chloride. Today the cesium chloride CsCl is actually ionic compound, right? This is the ionic compound. There is a cation, there is an anion. Cesium is a cation and Cl- is the anion. Now this belongs to the type BCC. What is BCC? The body centered cubic. Okay, so it has got body centered arrangement. Now where are these chlorides are present? Chlorides are present only in the corners. They are present in the corners. Whereas cesium is present in the body center. It is there in the body center. Okay, let us see the unit cell of the cesium chloride now. Now you can see chlorides are there only in the corners and cesium is there in the center of this cube. Correct? Now let us calculate how many corner particles are there. You know that there are 8 corner particles, 8 chlorides are there. What is the contribution each corner particle? 1 by 8. So there it is equal to 1. That means there is a 1 chloride ion. And cesium is there in the body center. So it is 1 is there into its contribution is 1. Is equal to 1 cesium. Correct? Therefore, when I say 1 unit cell. In 1 unit cell of cesium chloride, how many cesium chlorides are there? 1 cesium chloride formula is there. Okay? 1 cesium chloride formula is there. That means 1 pair of ions are there. 1 cation, 1 anion per unit cell here. Clear student? So I write it like this. Cesium 1 in number. Chloride is 1 in number, therefore it becomes CsCl, correct? The formula, right? Now you have to remember what is the coordination number of the cesium. Here, blue colored one is surrounded by red color 8 chloride ion. Therefore, coordination number of cesium plus is equal to 8, means 8 chlorides are surrounding it. Similarly, when you extend the unit cell in 3 dimensional, we also get the coordination number of chloride. So coordination number of chloride is equal to each chloride and also be surrounded by 8 cesium. Therefore, coordination number both in this case is 8:8. Okay, clear? So therefore, number of particle per unit cell. So I'll take Z is equal to 1 cesium, 1 chloride. So together cesium chloride, how many numbers? 1 cesium chloride. Okay. So this is that value when they ask for the calculation part. Okay. Right. In this video, you have studied the structure of the sodium chloride. In the previous video, you have studied the structure of sodium chloride. Are very important in the competitive examinations. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.